Hey guys, Braylon, let's go. Squid, hello. Thank you for being here, Squid. Gonna let everyone else join. How are you guys doing? How's your Friday going? Friday, of course it's Friday. It's release day. Thomas, what's going on? How you doing? Should I play a little bit of music whilst we're waiting? Waiting for people to join. Trellis, hello. Estefania, that's such a cool name. You're excited? I'm excited too. Today's the day, guys. Release day. Anchor, best release day ever. Oh, sorry, no, release day, best day. I can't even read. Andrew, what's going on? Anne, hello. Played it in the car, and my mum asked me to play it again. Ah, oh, what's your mum's name? That's so cute. Quirrell, I see you. I see you. Congrats on the release. Thank you very much. Gesita, say hi to me, please. Hello. Thank you for being here. James, the song made me cry, but I can't stop listening to it. Well, I'm glad you like it and that you connect with it. Release a guitar tutorial as well. For this song. Jamie, what's going on? Evermore Am, I see you guys. The song made me cry. Olivia, Olivia, maybe. Hello. Chen said the song is nice. Thank you very much. I'm glad you like the song. What is your guys' favorite thing about the song? What is your like favorite lyric or like? Do you like the strings? Do you like the piano? Piano is different for me. I'm obviously usually a guitar guy. Lots of love from India. Thank you, Ray. My sister looked at me after I played it and was like, that was a good song. Oh, I love these family reactions. That's so nice. Luna, new album soon. There's definitely going to be more music, but for now, we're celebrating the release of Hopeless. Gabrielle, thank you very much for being a fan. Love the new single. Thank you, man. Thank you very much. The song is absolutely incredible, James, and that's really, really sweet. I love all your songs. I sing with my sisters. I make her love your songs too. Okay, well, I mean, if she doesn't want to love the songs, it's totally fine. She doesn't have to love the songs. But I appreciate you trying to get her to. I like the guitar because I also play it, and it's just amazing. Tyler, I hear you. I love the guitar too. Is it going on the radio? Andrew, good question. I mean, that's totally down to how well the song connects with people. You know, if you guys like the song, if you connect with it, then I think the best chance you can give it to be play on the radio is to stream it, is to save it and download it. That's probably the best thing that you can do to support the song. This screen feels so homely. It is homely. I'm at my flat. I've got like that really ugly light bulb in the background. The way your voice sounds when you say maybe our love, it just hit brain just right. Nice. Oh, look at these Brazilian flags. I see those. Lua. Rosina from Portugal. Hello. Ray, thank you very much. I really appreciate you saying that. I'll listen to your songs now. Please do, Hannah. Hannah, was this the first song that you heard of mine out of interest? Does adding it into playlists also help? Yes, it does. Anytime you add it to a playlist of your own, that will definitely help too. So I'd really appreciate that. Thank you, Carl. I saw the ad on TikTok and I decided to listen to the rest of your songs. You are an extremely, I think you're going to need more characters. Thank you, Rebecca, for being here from TikTok. That's really, really cool. We should all request it to radio stations. Yes. I mean, how do we do that, Jamie? What's the best way to do that? Because everyone's from different countries in the world. Do people just like tweet their radio station or something? Tona, yes. I really like your short promos. Thank you, Thomas. Hi, James. La Familia. Rohit. Hello. Welcome. I can play the guitar riff. So last night, to celebrate the song coming out, I did go and have quite a bit of a celebration. So I'm not hungover per se, but my voice is not going to sound great right now. So if I'm going to play anything, I won't play that much of it. Hope the memories make you laugh. I mean, gushy eyes. I'm a big fan of you. Thank you, Nicole. My favorite is, you remember all the times we had, hope the memories make you laugh. Oh yeah, okay, so lots of people like that lyric. When do you think you'll tour next? That's a difficult question. I'm not sure. It's obviously based on the world returning to normal, but I can't wait to play shows again whenever I can. Thank you, Evie from Scotland. I see you. Seeing your growth from the first song you've ever released to now is amazing. Thank you for being here all that time. That's probably like 4 years. I love all your songs. You're very talented. Thank you, Olivia. How are you, Jam Jams? I'm good. I'm very good, thank you. I don't know, it's always a really special moment to be able to release songs, you know? So, to be able to release music, to be able to share that with the people that you made the music with, who are also some of your best friends, that's just super special. So I'm very grateful for everything that's been happening recently. My mum always said, use your manners, so maybe that will work. Gotta get big in Canada so you can come here on tour. Andrew, I love the sound of that. I love playing shows in Canada before. I love your collaboration with Zach, the Budo, the Binny Binny. Thank you, Nicole. Yeah, no, I love Zach. I love that song. I felt very lucky that I got to be on that. Malin, Norway is in the building, and Geely from the Philippines. Hello, everyone. This is an international live stream right now. I love it. Special thanks to Spotify to put you on my playlist. Yeah, thank you, Spotify, for adding me to people's playlists, spreading music that people want to hear, I hope. James, love from Indonesia. Thank you, Michelle. I like your voice. Would you just sing with a guitar? Yeah, someone actually asked for butterflies, so let's see how my voice is feeling. I'll bring it down.
I see flowers through the window, don't know why they remind me of you. Cause your color was yellow, that's the song that we played when we moved. Said goodbye back in May, thought by now I'd be safe, and it is me right out the blue. Baby, ghosted your number, slept on the other side, but no matter what I do, I still get these butterflies.
I've not got my piano turned on, but I can do a little verse.
Don't hold your breath, I don't think we got much time left. We tried our best, maybe now we lay this to rest. The hope we had is falling through our hands like sand. Do you ever think we had a chance? Now I see it when I'm looking back.
Oh, I won't get it down just yet. Twitch streaming later today? Yeah, Andrew, I think so. I think I'll do a stream at 7. Oh my God, it's a dream come true. Nicole, oh, that's really sweet. Virtual hug, thank you for the virtual hug. That's really sweet too.
Oh, we were hopeless romantics. How did this happen? Baby, our love was beautiful, now it's tragic. We were hopeless romantics. I can't imagine falling in love with anybody else. Anybody else. One last time, wanna feel your skin touching mine. Say goodbye. I don't wanna see you cry or put up a fight. All I ask is you remember all the times we had, all the memories that made you laugh. And you see it when you're looking back. We were hopeless romantics. How did this happen? Baby, our love was beautiful, now it's tragic. We were hopeless romantics, but I can't imagine falling in love with anybody else. Anybody else.
I feel blessed listening to your voice. Thank you, Chopin. Thank you very much. That's really sweet. Love from India. That's sweet. How can you play guitar so good? I've been playing guitar for... I had to remember how old I was just then. I've been playing guitar for like 11 years. So I hope I was okay at it. I'm learning your songs as much as I can on guitar. That's awesome. Which songs of mine have you learned so far? I just listened to Hopeless Romantics now. So good. Thank you very much, Hannah. You have an amazing voice. Thank you very much, Sonia. It's very, very sweet. Love the song. Oh my God, Astra, I see you. Thank you. Glad to listen to this live, lol. Yeah, I mean, I wasn't actually planning on playing anything live, but then this happens. I get on these streams, and then I'm really excited. I get excited to perform because I haven't performed in so long, and then I'm like, screw it, I'll just have a go. Another amazing song was made. Thank you, Noodle. Thank you. I've already been singing Hopeless all day. I heard it once. Oh, that's great to hear. The song is already sad, but we've all been waiting for the live version. Oh, you're welcome. I mean, the live version with piano will be better. I think it captures like the emotion of the song a bit better than 2 a.m. in Australia. Snake Force, thanks for being here. I like your hair today. Thank you, Andrew. It's very messy. I went for like a bike ride a second ago, so it was just going like, it's just doing that. Can you sing Incredible for my girlfriend? Maybe. Raul, what's your girlfriend's name? I remember you doing guitar tutorials of your songs. Have you been thinking of doing more? Hannah, which songs do you want the tutorials of? Because I would consider doing more for sure if there was one that you wanted. Who is your dream artist you want to collaborate with? I think a really, like, big, a full circle moment for me would be to write or perform with John Mayer or Ed Sheeran, because they're like the two main artists that super inspired me, like, when I started. You're my favourite artist, James. I've been mentioning you to all my friends. Aubrey, thank you very much. Thanks for doing that. I like when you love someone, Jack. Let's go. That's great. I remember listening to you and me on loop for so long. Too good. Thank you. Please come to Malaysia one day. I'd love to. That'd be so cool. So what I'm learning is You and Me, For You, and a bunch of others, man. I can't remember how many tutorials I did because we knocked out quite a few in the same day. Lots of love, but my favorite song still remains When You Love Song. That's totally fine. Thank you for being here and sharing that with me. I'm from Indonesia. Every time I want to join your Twitch, I'm asleep already. Oh, that's no worries. I'm glad I'm doing this one then a little bit earlier. Someday when I'm old, I'm going to tell my grandchildren that my idol have noticed me. Nicole. What color socks are you wearing now? They are black and ankle socks and pretty boring. JT, hope that answered everything you needed. I listen to Butterflies every time I start listening to songs. I absolutely love it. Thank you very much. Guitar tutorials for You, Incredible, and Boys and Girls. Okay, it's quite a lot. It's quite a lot of tutorials there. Is there one that you like, you'd want the most? Your voice and lyrics are awesome. Thank you, Genevieve. from India. So cool. So, so cool. I want to listen to You and Me. Do you want me to play You and Me? Should I play You and Me? White ankle socks and black ankle socks. I mean, that's me. That's kind of like all I wear. Well, not all I wear. I don't put my socks in the drawer, like, together, really stupidly. So I never have socks that are matching. I have to, like, look through all my widow socks. Hey, Gabrielle. I see you.
I didn't mean to hurt you, so why'd I let you walk out the door? You said that you don't know me, you don't know who I am anymore. But if you knew the truth, then
how can I see you?
Then you wouldn't be insecure. Cause if it didn't have you, I didn't have nothing at all.
Actually, maybe not.
I wish you could see yourself through my eyes. I always forget that you can read my mind. As long as I got you and me moving through this world as a two-man team, I'll always have everything in me. You don't even realize what you mean. No one can fall for you quite like me. No one can get me so perfectly. You don't even realize you're all that I need. Cause I want you and me, you and me.
Song has so many memories to me. Oh, that's lovely. I love it when I listen to songs that like make me think of so many things. So the fact that that song does that is awesome. Trying out singing along. Everyone's singing along from home. That's awesome. I've not played this song in ages. Your voice is like a mix of Ed Sheeran and Shawn Mendes. Awesome. Streaming Hopeless Romantics on repeat since it was released. Thank you so much. Yeah, I appreciate you. Wow. It's been so long.
Come home early after class. Don't be hanging around the back of the schoolyard. I've been called up by a teacher. She said she can't even meet you cause you're so far. You've been talking with your fists. We didn't raise you up like this, now did we? There've been changes in this house, things you don't know about in this family.
Maybe, Jack, maybe.
It don't make sense, but nevertheless, you gotta believe us, some for the best. It don't make sense, the way things go, some you should know.
Thank you, Olivia.
Sometimes moms and dads fall out of love, sometimes two homes are better than one. Some things you can't tell, sister, she's still too young to understand. When you love someone,
I remember hearing your songs when you were on tour with Andy Graham in Colorado. Oh, Kaylee, thank you for being here. I'm planning on doing a cover of When You Love Someone soon. Just started listening. That's awesome. This would be a challenge. So, Jack in the chat. Like I said, can you play a John Mayer song? Still. I covered this song ages ago. It's so hard.
When sky blue, there's dark night. To see the colors of the city lights. A trail of moving red and diamond white.
I can kind of remember it. People are asking for different songs. You still got it? Yeah, a little bit. Yes, man. Cheers, bro. Alright, people are asking for this one. So let's do this one.
You're wearing that dress I like. Those heels make you 6 feet high. In the taxi, you're trying to put your makeup on while singing the words to your favorite song. Oh my God, it's been a while since the last time I saw you smile. Sometimes life gets crazy, but we can forget all the little things we did back when we first met. Oh, suddenly the room grows quiet. I'm lost in your eyes. It feels like we're all alone as the lights come on. It's getting late. Wish we could stay like this forever. Dancing till both our feet ache. My love, nothing can break these arms in your embrace. This crowded room doesn't matter. We're dancing like it's our own stage. My love, I just wanna say that you look incredible tonight.
Astro, that's my song called Incredible. Glad you like it though. Oh, this is nice. It's nice to perform again. Song in 30? We could do a song in 30 if people want to do it. If people want to do it. Can I have your worn white socks, JT? The sock thing's getting a bit weird now. You should totally go listen to it after this. Oh yeah, I mean, please do. Wow, all the requests are coming through. This is so cool. I love this, but I'm probably not going to play all of them. I don't have time. It's 12 a.m. here. I need to sleep. But I want to listen to your songs more. Ah, thank you.
Folding down the seats in the back of my car. Got nowhere to be, cause the world don't know where we are. 3 a.m. and you're in my arms. All the dreams still wearing off. You look to me like I said something wrong. Closed in that moment, I found a silver lining. Oh, I've been looking for. When there was something behind those eyes that she was hiding, she said, I don't want this to hurt. Just don't say love, say love, say love, say love. Heard that word misused a thousand times before. And although we don't have to dive in, cause we got all of the time in the world to say love, say love, say love, say love. My heart disappeared from my sleep, I should know. Way too early to see where this could go.
Alright, you guys. I'll do one more request. If someone's got one more request, then I'll play one more song if you guys would like. And then, has everybody here listened to the new song Hopeless Romantics? That is, after all, that is why we're here. We're here to celebrate the release of Hopeless. And I'm still kind of learning how to play it properly for a show in London in the next month, so I'm not going to play it on here. But James, can I get as good as you on guitar? Any tips where to start and so forth? I think just like, I just went on YouTube when I was a kid and I just like looked at tutorials on YouTube. People teach you how to play any song now. Just go and learn some songs you like and then just keep doing that, and then you'll start to work out like what chords work together, and then you can start to like improvise a bit. You're really distracting me from studying. My test is next week. Oh, good luck, Casita. Casita. You prefer this. I'm glad you prefer this. Someone said Wonderwall. That's jokes. Okay, people are asking for Binny Binny, but I'll do like a little bit of Binny Binny and then maybe a little bit of people are asking for Butterflies, so I end on Butterflies. Sorry, the guitar's out of tune. How does it go? Oh darling, dance with me now, under the rain, under the dark grey clouds. If it's my last day on earth, love me now. Baby, I'll do anything to make you smile. I know I love you like love you now, 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 now. Yeah. Okay. Soldier, I'll do Soldier now. Let me tune it. I'll tune it real quick. I just love performing for you guys. Anytime I do a live, I just like want to grab my guitar and play songs for you. For anyone who doesn't know, I do this quite a lot on Twitch. Like I do regular streams and perform songs that you guys can request. So if anyone wants to come and join, I might do a Twitch stream later at 7 p.m. So in an hour and a half. Get into it, Lula said. what does Hopeless Romantics mean to you, and how do you start getting to write? So Hopeless Romantics really is about like looking back on a broken relationship that I was in and seeing it in a different light, like not looking at it as a negative thing because things didn't work out, and it's kind of reflecting on it and being like, I can choose how I view this for the rest of my life. I can choose to view it as a broken relationship, or I can choose to view it as something that helped me grow, taught me loads about being in a relationship and being a partner, and what to do and what not to do. And that's kind of what I chose to do. And it's looking back and saying, we tried our best and that's okay. Like, and that's enough, even though it didn't work. That's kind of what it's about. So, yeah. Sorry, I was going to play Butterflies, isn't I? All right.
I see flowers through the rainbow. Don't know why they remind me of you. 'Cause your color is yellow, and that's the song that we played when we said goodbye back in May. Thought by now I'd be safe, then it is me right out the blue. Every face that I see, a reminder to me what I lost when I lost you. Baby, I posted your number, slept on the other side, but no matter what I do, I still get these butterflies, even though they shouldn't. Try staying out all night, no matter what I do, I still get these butterflies for you. I still get these butterflies. Ghost is in my heart. slept on the other side. No matter what I did, I still get these butterflies hitting all the pictures and try staying out all night. No matter what I do, I still get these butterflies.
Isaiah, what's going on? I'll shout you out. I gotta leave now, but I love you so much, James. Keep singing and spreading happiness. Astra, I will try my best. You play guitar so good. Any tips to be that good? Dude, get on YouTube, watch some videos, learn how to play from other people, I'd say. And by the way, someone asked me after I explained about Hopeless, like, how was it? Like, how am I doing now? And I'm doing good. I'm doing way better. I feel really, really good and happy with my situation now. So thank you for asking. That was really sweet. All right, everybody. I think this is going to wrap us up here. A nice little half an hour live stream. I'm going to do another live stream in like an hour and a half on Twitch. If anyone wants to come join, just get Twitch. And then it's at James CW Music. And I just go and play video games and play some kind of, you know, fun songs and stuff. So at James CW Music on Twitch. And I'll see you guys in like an hour and a half if you want to come and join. But for everyone that joined this one, for Hopeless Romantics, it's release day. Thank you for supporting me and supporting the song and being here. I love you guys so much. You help me do what I love doing for a living and for a job. And I'm incredibly grateful. So I love you all and take care of yourselves. And thank you. And yes, a lot of you can go to sleep now because it's like midnight or 1 o'clock. Mwah. See you guys. Hopefully at a show. If not, online.